Hello everyone, Xenosumer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Part 1. White Clouds. Ethereal Moon. The Cause of Sorrow. Though most stars will still glimmer in the crisp winter air, the Blue Sea Star has gone back into hiding. Legend states that the goddess prays for peace from her home in the heavens. In the town of Garrigmach, the anniversary of the monastery's completion nears, and the people's prayers intensify ahead of the Millennium Festival, still 5 years hence.
Whew. Now we're back into the main game and these absurdly long load times. I don't miss these. There's our money. Sorry, Eloise.
We are planning a grand ball for this month. I'm sure the students will be most pleased.
Yes, certainly. However, we must not devote all of our time to frivolity. We have a new mission for you. We have found evidence of someone sneaking into an unused chapel.
A chapel?
It is a building that was once a temporary sanctuary, at a time when the monastery was under renovation.
This month, your class is tasked with guarding the chapel and investigating these intruders. With the recent state of affairs surrounding the Holy Church, we cannot afford to overlook any abnormality, no matter how seemingly trivial.
I am ordering a seasoned knight to assist you to ensure the safety of the students. In times like these, I am afraid we must always expect the worst.
Which knight?
Reporting for duty, Lady Rhea.
I thought you two could use the time to bond. And to speak of important matters.
Appreciate the thought.
Bear in mind that Geralt has a separate mission of his own. He will join you once he has finished it.
It's true. I'll be away from the monastery for a while. But when I return, I'll come and watch you work. I'll be looking forward to
it. And now, it's time to go back to the daily day. And we've got quite a few missions. Oof. First thing though, is the most important thing of this day. The big mission, and this one is important.
I hope you're up for a challenge.
Not this one. It's number one. Where is he?
It cannot be truth. I know not how far to take my search. Yes, I must. I have a request.
Not you either. Where? Ah. Is it Rafe actually gives it instead? And I'm thinking. Yes, Rafe gives it. I don't know.
Before the each help the student, it is a...
Yeah.
May I ask a favor of you?
The White Heron Cup. A nice reference to Radiant... To Radiant Dawn. Of the Radiant games. In general, I should be saying. We need to be signing a student with Percy Manuela. And then we'll find the best student. Mamola?
Great. Jack, you're new, but I can't bear it. Young love is wasted. Oh, speaking of, if you don't...
Yeah. Sometimes the game won't allow you to select a student until you've talked to her. I don't know why. Sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it does. Where is the one I want to pick? There we go. She's up there. So I'll first deliver this to Gilbert.
Hey.
No, I will not take it easy. I never do.
Thank you very much.
Nice. Service supplies and Flayn.
Hello, Professor. I'm very much. Have you heard if you have yet to choose a representative?
Yes.
Thank you,
you can choose anyone.
I am overcome with joy. Just you.
And this is the only one. Only game where any character can become a dancer, including the Lords. Speaking of.
On an average year, the winning contestant has about charm is
important. Usually 13. Okay. And I believe we have to talk to Flayn again. Yes, there's a lot back and forth. I'm not exactly happy about this, but hey.
Right.
Yes? Do you need me?
And we can end it any time. We see Hanuman and Mamboa teaching. And we get to see the male and female versions. Because, yeah, that's...
Thank you so much!
We do have higher chances of winning if we end up having students that are better.
Impressive. Nice work.
Let us start eating.
I did not.
I like the.
Press a little up.
That smell.
This is near.
More teaching. I do want to see... Okay, so we just have Hilda. Yeah, no, we'll do it, because we can just use the last three turns. Three turns.
Yeah, eating del-
okay, we'll use this time to try and win this tournament. Can't win this time. Really? I don't know. usually it's not that obvious of a win. It's usually, oh, got a bit luck. A lot of fish out there today. Shouldn't have. That was not great. Oh, right. That's the special thing, is that you get multiple fish. Perfect. There we go. Before we do anything else, let us spend some renown.
Professor!
Need something?
So, no, we don't want. We'll spend some time on in the sauna. We'll spend some time with Ignatz, because he's definitely going to be needing it. And who else would be best? Maybe Leone. There we go. Now before we do that, we're going into Abyss. Huh? And then we will end this day. Surprised. No, I'm Abyssian seal. We want one of these. Master key is not really useful. Instruct manually. Instruct. First, Ignatz. We'll just train up. These axes.
I'll keep.
And Leone, you will be training up your axes as well. Marianne, you've got joking. You'll need to raise your axes to Lawrence. For raise flames.
No.
Reason. And don't think you need anything. Hilda might, but it's like, eh. Claude doesn't, because Claude will be able to max out soon. Okay, now we'll switch goals. Leone, you can switch to axe and bow.
Professor, I've something. I see. That's how.
Nice. Sure. Change to the same thing. Sparadez. Sorry, but she's not my student. Flayn.
It has been a while since we last spoke, Professor. I'm glad it's you.
Yes.
It's finished. I think it's coming along.
Battle. An ocean view.
Thanks so much. Brother, please wait.
For the last time, Flayn, the answer is no.
You are departing for the Rhodos coast, are you not? I must come.
You will do no such thing. I am not going there to pay respects at the cemetery, but to do battle. With you there, I will be beside myself with worry. It will be easier for me to fight if I know you are safe.
But I must! Oh, Professor, you have come at just the right time.
What's going on?
Surely it must be fate that you have appeared at a time of my greatest need. My dear brother is about to set forth on a most dangerous mission.
Mission?
Indeed. The Western Church is attempting to seize sacred ground by force. With this action, they are no longer merely believers of a different creed. They are a dangerous threat that cannot be ignored. We cannot allow the holy artifacts enshrined there to fall into their hands.
I too wish to be of use to the church. And I do admit, I am terribly worried about my brother. No matter my protests, he will not allow me to come. Professor, this is where you can help. Will you accompany us both on this expedition?
Why me?
If you are there to protect me, my brother's fears will be allayed. Isn't that right, brother?
I suppose your aid would indeed be useful. Yes.
I knew it! Please, Professor, will you join us?
Very well.
Wonderful. Let us depart at once. Moving. Pretty much everyone. And let's do battle.
You heretics who defile our goddess. The sacred coast belongs to us, the Western Church. You are the heretics. Be gone from here at once. Silence, dog of the apostates. Prepare to receive our righteous blades. I will recapture the monument. Everyone else should focus on removing the surrounding enemies.
Wait, brother. I shall accompany you.
And Seteth was honestly pretty good. He honestly doesn't need our help.
Ready anytime.
Like, at all.
I got this.
Let us away.
Pull us closer.
Stay focused. Let's get to it. Who, me? Who, me?
Ready and willing.
Just shoot them. Hope I haven't actually missed, because I'm starting to worry. I think I might have, but I'll just, if I have, I'll just talk about it, because it's like, well, it sucks. No point crying over spilled milk.
I
think I might have missed the chance to get free Kugel.
Beat me, left.
To me?
silence.
Won't allow it.
Hold there.
Won that.
Nice, Raphael.
Making my
things done.
Nice. Level 20.
It's hard to be happy about this.
It's hard to be happy, but that doesn't mean you can't be.
Ha, so nice of you.
Nice hilt up.
Don't expect much more than that.
Destiny unfurls. That is all.
Swarm Z.
You underestimated me.
Smash. Smashed.
It is our duty to worship Saint Kehoe. We will not allow heretics to come near.
There's a Levin sword.
But it was for the sake of the goddess. Let us away.
Cutting Gale.
Ready anytime.
Yeah, no, we can't do anything about this. We'll just have to cut and go. Oh. Get dialogue.
Ready and willing.
I did it.
I'm just trying to think of what I should do if I have missed.
Who, me?
Fred Google.
Let's get to it.
I have. It's like talking about it's not going to help exactly.
Leave it to me.
Hades?
I just worked harder.
Guide me well.
Heretics, prepare to taste the power of the true servants of the goddess.
Avatio, listen to the convoy.
We're no match for them. Brothers, retreat. Brothers, help the remaining priests escape. Be the shield that stops these miscreants in their tracks.
Do you dare compound your crimes further? There will be no escape for you.
Priests have started to retreat.
I have faith.
Assist. Heal. There we go.
They say I'll celebrate later. Can I get
probably
a
probably are actually. Sucks.
The goddess protects us. We will never yield to the likes of you. Goddess, have you abandoned us?
That's just leave us.
Of course I won.
Nice. Don't think you need to try hard after. Steal. Bye.
I get things done.
Heal first.
How do you like that?
That is the last of them. Flayn, will you place some flowers at the monument?
Of course, brother. That is what I came here to do.
An ocean view is complete. Keyhole? Wyvern Corps was added. Cephaline Monks was added. That's not our only reward.
Your assistance is most appreciated. I can only hope that the Western Church will now see reason and abandon this place. But just to be safe, I have retrieved the holy artifacts. We cannot risk them falling into their hands.
Lance? And staff?
I will entrust them to you. I must confess, despite the situation, it was a pleasure to return here. This coast has a certain sentimental significance to my sister and me.
Sentimental significance?
Yes. This stone monument is not merely here to commemorate Saint Keyhole. It is also the grave of my wife.
You are safe now, Mother. Finally, you may find peace.
Your mother is also buried here?
I suppose you have earned the right to know, but this must remain between us. Flayn is actually my daughter. My late wife and her mother are the same person.
I suspected as much.
And here I thought we had hidden it skillfully. There are many who would seek to harm Flayn due to the unique blood she bears. Falsifying her identity is necessary to conceal her from such individuals. Mercifully, I happen to look quite young for my age. We make rather convincing siblings, do we not?
That's true enough.
Mother loved the coast so much. She and I came here together often. Fishing was her favorite pastime. I used to sit and watch while she cast her line.
I remember it fondly. You did so love to eat the fish she caught as well.
Fish is my favorite food, it is true, due in no small part to Mother.
I still come here to fish from time to time, using the skills my wife taught me. It reminds me how deeply I appreciate those years, and how I wish I could return to them.
We cannot turn back the clock, Father. We must live our lives fully, in the present moment.
You're right. That is what she always said, isn't it? Dwell too much on the past, and you may be unable to move forward. Come then. Let us return home.
Goodbye, Mother. I love you. I shall bring flowers again for you next time.
Spear of Asal. Caduceus. Staff. Secret weapon. Of Keyhole that recovers HP every turn. Secret staff linked to the crest of Cephaline. Magic range +1. Restores HP every turn. Quite heavy. But let's go with a more lighthearted one, shall we?
What to do? Not really sure I should be trusting him.
But if I can make a decent profit...
Let me help.
Professor, you need some money? Of course you do. I've got the perfect job for you, although it's not without its issues.
A job?
Yep. Apparently there's some priceless treasure that's been unearthed. If you can believe it, it predates the Adrestian Empire. I've been asked to secure troops for the job, but I've got to cover the cost for them. The upside is whatever we find, we get halfsies on. But there's a downside too.
The potential find
Bingo.
Nothing.
If we find nothing, I'll be eating those upfront costs. But just imagine imagine the gold if we do find something. It's a risk I'm willing to take. This job is coming from a merchant named Pilardo. Ever heard of him? He frequents the monastery, so he must be somewhat trustworthy. Right? You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You in?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What do you mean? Money will be raining down from the heavens. Isn't that enticing enough? I need you. Your job's gonna be to find someone who can help out. And then I'll need you on board at the excavation site. Naturally, the more treasure we dig up, the more money you get. Sound good?
I'll find the treasure.
Your services are appreciated as always. Let's head out. Come on, we'll be rolling in gold. We really hit the jackpot. Just look at all those shinies. Ah, yes, we'll be filthy rich.
As you say, Miss Anna, thanks to you, we've achieved our goals.
Hey, Pilardo, what's with the cavalry?
Ah, they're here to transport the treasures. It's quite a load, after all.
You trying to pull something? We agreed on a 50-50 split.
Yes, you have it right. Stop fretting about it. You'll be receiving your cut just as soon as I determine the exact value.
Nuh-uh. No way, no how. I can't agree to that. As a merchant yourself, you know I can't. No way am I watching my share of the treasure gallop off into the sunset. We're splitting this up right here and now. I'm not agreeing to it any other way.
Whether or not you agree, I'll be on my way now. Come on then, men. Let's go.
Wait! Come back here!
And we're now up for a fight. Map. And every enemy has an item they drop except for Pilardo. Okay, let's see. Do you want Flayn? I think we should take out that bowman. Is there any bowman nearby? Yes, there is. Right there, there. So I've got to try and make sure of it. And right there, there. So I've got to make sure. Otherwise, I don't think there's... Oh, there's another bowman. Oh, my God, it's not that bad. I'll have to keep... Rob enemy, or 10 turns past.
The wagon will be here any minute now. Everyone, guard the treasure until it arrives.
Do you really think you're getting away with all that loot? Ha!
You may not be aware, but I know a thing or three about magic. Start by magicking away this load of treasure here.
He knows how to warp things away? You gotta be kidding me. We gotta put a stop to Pilardo right now. Otherwise, the treasure will be out of our hands for good.
And Anna, you stay there.
Get us away.
Put at the top. Oh.
Leave it to me.
We'll just have to deal with it.
This is what I do.
Pure water.
Let's get to it.
Steel lance.
Stay focused.
We're just weakened.
Who, me?
There you go.
You lost to me?
Bullion.
Ready and willing.
ready anytime.
I got this. Should have trained better.
Elixir. A rare item. At least at this point in the game.
I'm sorry if.
God.
Leave it to me.
Stay focused.
Let's get to it.
Ready and willing.
Who, me?
I got this. Strength in action.
Ready anytime.
Who, me?
Okay. Dude. Gambit. Stride.
That helps.
I did it. I did.
Vanax.
I'll manage.
And with this,
one second.
Why isn't my spell working? I better get out of here and check on the wagon. Everyone, protect the treasure. The wagon will be here soon.
Whew. Well, at least the treasure's safe for now. That said, if that wagon gets back here, it's all. Let us away. Aye, aye.
As expected.
Bullion. Goodbye.
Good try.
Shut.
Ozana. And then there is the cavalry.
We may.
We made it, finally. Oi, Pilardo, leave them to us.
Oh. I figured there would be more of them. Well, I'm sure more will show up soon.
Yeah! At least they're not ambush spawners. Spawns. Because, God. Now that will be aggravating. Billion. Again, Anna, you just waste turns. Nice. Large billion. Billion.
If you say so.
Just smashing him.
Should have trained better.
No point risking it.
Golden deer for you.
Avenging lads. There we go.
This is what I do.
Thank you. Really?
Leave it to me. I just worked harder. Stay focused.
Oh boy.
If you say so.
Ready anytime.
I actually won.
Look sharp.
Ready and willing.
Too easy.
It's not luck, it's fate.
Let us away.
Stay focused.
I could use a break. Leave it to me.
Actually, dismount.
Sorry, did I hurt you? Leave it to me.
Stay focused.
Must own.
Stay focused.
I mean, I could just deal.
We have this covered.
Now's our bad as that.
Aye, aye.
Raphael.
If you say so.
Aye, aye.
The only thing I can think of is trying to do well about him, which sucks trying to rely. Yep. Something that's so unreliable.
If you say so.
Ready anytime. I get things done.
Look sharp.
Let's get to it.
Ready and willing. Never underestimate an outsider.
Oof.
I could use a break. I could use a break. To me. You were outmatched.
Stay focused.
I'll aid you.
Should I have held back?
Whew.
Good to go.
Won that.
Who, me?
Assist.
Thanks.
Physic.
Chance to grow. You underestimated me.
Right.
Okay.
Ready anytime.
Away.
Ready and willing.
Let's get to it.
Dismount.
Aye, aye.
but do.
Bullion.
I actually won.
And then that's all of them. Now we just need to defeat. Oh no, still one more. Forgot about you.
How do you like that?
That's not so bad.
I just love just him being like, it's not so bad. Probably gritting his teeth. Actually, in actuality. God, really? Am I serious?
My own strength.
Okay. Attack. Dark spikes. Good. No more bows. No more. Done. Assist. Heal Hilda. Hilda!
It's fate.
No.
That is that.
We clean this up. Really? We might as well just pull back. The only reason why I'm probably actually not going to is partly due to pride. Short here.
Sweet dreams.
Be mindful. Should I have held back? I see.
Axe breaker.
This is what I do.
We might as well just let Lysithia. That dex speed though.
Well, well, well. There's our trusty wagon. Come along then. Let's move quickly.
Hey, wait! That's mine. Well, not much we can do about it now. Let's just count what we got.
I don't think it changes much, just the amount of money. Granted, I was quite sure that they had to attack first. Oh well.
That makes two of us. But either way, and just look at how much we got back. You'll be rewarded. Though if that guy calls himself a... We'd better submit a proper report. I almost feel bad for Pilardo. No.
God. Instruct manually. Instruct. And there's not really anyone else, so I'll probably... Okay. Begin?
Teach.
No. You will not. Believe.
Ahem. Ladies and gentlemen, my sincerest apologies for the wait. Thank you for gathering here on the eve of the highly anticipated ball to bear witness to the Academy-wide dance competition. Welcome to the White Heron Cup. The competition will be judged by me, your humble servant, Alois Rongel. And the acclaimed former songstress of the Mittelfranc Opera Company, Manuela Casagranda!
Yes, yes, thank you. Oh, and it should go without saying, but I swear to show no bias to my own house. Got it? Good.
Last but not least, the glamorous assassin, who does all of her dancing in the dead of night, Shamir! Nevron! The three of us swear on our honor to judge the following proceedings with utmost impartiality and fairness. And with that, will the representatives of each house please make their way to the stage? Contestants, are you ready to dance? And is the band prepared to play?
I'm surprised it's... Annette, usually Blue Lines send out Mercedes or Sylvain.
Very well. Begin! That's all, folks! Splendid! All three of you were fantastic! Now, let's hear what the judges have to say.
Oh my, let's see. I suppose I have no choice but to vote for... the Black Eagle House.
Ugh.
Your performance was artistic, beautiful even.
I vote for Golden Deer House. The way you carried yourself is striking.
Great feedback, both of you. Well then, let's see. Factoring in my own humble opinion, yes, we have a winner. And I will announce who it is right now, without any delay. The winner of this year's White Heron Cup is the Golden Deer House.
Thank you, Eloise.
Have I prevailed? Oh, most glorious. My practice was not in vain.
Once more, please give a big round of applause for our talented participants.
She's learned Sword Dance Combat Art and Sword Avoid plus 20.
Ah, there you are. There is a matter I would like to I believe I've told you this before, but it... Spiritual instruction. I oversee not the Archbishop even when she must make... And yet, your appointment to a teaching position...
Okay, so it's not that. It's not the important one. It's not the one that's actually interesting. It's Dimitri's birthday! Do nothing because he's not part of my house.
It's...
could have been better.
How's this gonna help?
It's Diamond Axe. Good.
Technique never betrayed.
Okay. Now, if we had time, I would be doing the next paralogue. But we're not.
I appreciate your effort.
We don't. However, we can check on each character for if they can get into a new class, and we'll see if we can get them into those classes swiftly.
Yeah.
Yep. Marianne. Okay. Still don't have. Okay. Of course. Oh, I've got so many more, but we'll do that later. Where is it? Inventory. Reclass. We want to go to Flayn and put her into Dancer! And we'll save. And we'll actually... Well, we'll do it all in one episode. Well, on here, we'll only start saving those who have passed.
Was there?
Save. Certifications. We'll actually check which ones are likely to pass first. Nice job, Marianne. Ignatz. You're very unlikely, but... Nope. Okay. You can moan about it later. Ignatz. Wyvern Rider. Okay. So with that, next time on Fire Emblem, Three Houses. Oh,
that hard work's
she's unpayful. Ow. We will do the next paralogue and see what's going on in the courtyard. This is Ian Renzema, signing out.